At this time, we will be enrolling an employee. You will select Manager Login, provide employee ID number, select Enter, provide password, select Enter, enroll employee. They will be providing their employee ID number. We will be selecting yes. And they will be providing their index finger. One more time. And a third time. You will be placing finger on finger one more time. And that's it.